Let's make these delicious stuffed bagel bites. You are gonna love this recipe. To a bowl, we're gonna start with some flour, salt, and baking powder. Go ahead and combine. Fold in your Greek yogurt, mix till crumbles form. On a floured work surface, we're gonna knead our dough. We want it tacky, not sticky. Go ahead and do this about 20 times. Divide it into 12 equal balls. Then flatten each ball into a circle. We're gonna place our cream cheese in the center and cover the cream cheese with the surrounding dough and roll back into a ball. Go ahead and add an egg wash to each of our balls, some seasoning, and bake till golden perfection. Enjoy, guys.